Hello, and welcome to Monster Hunter World.
Hello, Fiver.
So, we have the bounties completed. 3 coral plains, that's interesting. Flora, what we need to collect. 8 plants. The large monster hunt. Okay, that's easy enough. Not easy, but it will happen. Most definitely. So, I don't remember. What did you do? Melt items. Rata's plate. Demon powder. Cool. Dash juice. Flash pot. Dragon ammo. Well, let's do that. Monster bones. Medium. That's a lot. Okay. We do have quite a lot of ammo we're never gonna use, so might as well do that. Great Jaeger main. Don't care about that. Fertile mud. Tobi Kadayachi membrane. Take it with a handprint used by the first Wyvern. You can exchange it for items at the melting pot. Lagiana tail webbing. Tobi Kadayachi membrane. So, can I make that paralyzing secret right here? Nothing on this, right? For the love of. Confirm, not so confirm. Demon ammo. Dragon ammo, armor ammo. Don't know. Catalysts. Stuff and stuff and stuff. It actually seems like yeah, it's different stuff I can purchase with those things. What do you do? Discovered by botanical research, an insect with giant horn, massive shell, and butterfly-like wings. I don't care. It doesn't seem like I can. Anyway. Let's go to the workshop and see what we need. For the armor, I mean. The one that I actually want to build. There we go. Forge equipment, armor, and we have stuff. Kadayachi, okay. Great Garia's height and tail. Paralysis sack. Still have no idea where to get that. Do I need to capture a bug for it? Right, let's go on a quest. Somewhere... Actually, let's go and see what kind of bounties we can have. Not bounties. Was it bounties? I think it was investigations. Let's check the investigations and see what they actually offer me. I assume it's gonna be funny. Hey, you! Send me on a quest. Come for a Palmao. Okay, a different quest then. What do you offer? Post a new quest, something optional. Level 3. Tobikadachi, should I? I don't want to. Ajinath. On Nightmare's Wings. Yeah, let's go with this one. And we'll most definitely need something for it. So, where are those beasties? Most wine. How many do I need to kill? 5? Yes. There's a few. There's one. Two. There's number 3. Okay, good. New investigation added. For those guys, maybe. A gyrus scale. Need just 2 more. All those flash arrows are coming in handy, so that won't be a problem, I hope. Windrake hide. Well, if you want to die, you just say so. I have blades, and they can cut. Okay, Wyvern's corpse. A medium monster bone. That's cool now, but I really need to get out of this fog. Nitro shroom. Some tainted fruits, cool. Ah, there you are. As fortune would have it, we actually have some butterflies here that can help me. Ooh, exactly what I wanted. Those two. Special mushrooms that no one cares about. Use them well. Where is that thing? Gotcha, I think. Okay, let's count it as a completed quest. Oh, is he dead? Cool. Parachutes. Take everything. New research results. Let's take a look then.
Hi there.
Okay. Did you add new investigations here? Because I think you did.
Hello, Fiverr.
Hunt an Ajanath. Oh, that's new. We've never killed one of those before. Apparently one of you wants something. Let's go and take a look, shall we? I'm sure it's gonna be something cool.
Well done!
You took care of Nightmare's Wing quest. Thank you so much. Thanks to VR, I've managed to complete the specialized deal I've been working on. You can have the first working model. Go ahead, take it. Let me know how... Cleanser Booster. What does that do? There is a chest right outside. Okay. Change equipment. Let's take a look then. That looks cool. Still not sure if I'm gonna use it or not, though. Do we have another quest we need to complete before we continue on?
Hey, partner!
Hey. And investigation, optional. Level 3, Toby Kadachi. I don't want the arena ones, I can complete those on my own time. Let's take a look at this then. Gone in a flash. Or this one. Why are you still here? The Elder Dragon's been spotted and you're just hanging out. Hurry up before it gets away. Okay, let's go. Pray for me, guys. We're gonna go and capture an Elder Dragon. I I think. I actually need to observe how this thing works. I should be able to win this, right? That cures blights. Can I eat it before battle? No. Apparently we found footprints somewhere. So when it's an elder dragon, they turn blue. That was never established, was it? Electrified fur. Now that's gonna be fun. Ah, look at that beauty. Hit it sometimes and run. He is fast. Okay. Okay, aim for the head. Apparently he's weak against attacks to the head. Too close to the horn, I guess. Just be very careful, we don't want him to snipe us. That's gonna hurt. Ow! See? Told you. Run. Wow, nice hit, and I was on full health, so that was difficult to avoid. Not gonna give up though. I might need something a little bit more tasty, should I say, to help me with the food problem. Now I assume that these weapons with weather elements on them Run! Ow. I'm fine. Still alive. Which is the equivalent of fine. Run! Run! That didn't go well now, did it? How? Yeah, no way I could have avoided that. Okay, let's go for the third round. Gonna take this. I'm gonna sharpen my blade a little because we need that. Oh, come on, move a little bit faster, please. We don't have all day. Okay, Kieran, where were we? Please run! Ow, there was no way! How was I supposed to run away from that? Look at that! Okay, didn't even notice. Sure. Ouch. Well, at least I survived the encounter this time. Oh, great. That is gonna go great for me. Please relax a little bit. No chance to escape there. Okay, a few hits, not bad. Ooh, that almost hit me. No, not this way. That didn't work. Come on, you overrated unicorn. Did anyone notice this guy? Okay, no, we're still alive. Which brings the question, where are you going? I have nothing against calling this one a draw. Now I do believe I can take him out, just have to be a little bit more careful. Yeah, and that's a good start. You should prepare some flash pots. Oh, I have only one. Okay, not bad. Whoa, 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 come on. That was not even near me. That was powerful. Okay, I don't need this again. Let's go on a different mission. Let's try to take those two dragons then. Next time I'm gonna hunt for that thing, I need to eat something a little bit better. So we're looking for both the Sky Dragon and the Fire Dragon. I'm gonna code them like that, because that's what they are. Okay, I'll need the honey. Right, I was supposed to collect those things. I totally forgot. Oh, flashbacks, that's actually kind of important. Where do we have one? Here, go. Oh, come on, you guys serious? Oh, especially you. Apparently you guys have a death wish. No worries, I'm here to deliver it. Ah, I feel better. Now please, share your skins with me. There's also a honeypot over there, and we might take that. A mine. First take that. Can't actually see the mine anywhere. Doesn't matter. Alrighty. There's the flashbug. We need one more. Perhaps. Ah, there you are. Bitter bug. Imagine that, not what we're looking for. Sorry, dinosaur, next time. Okay, where's the guy with the eggs? Damn. Yeah, I remember the dam. I was quite surprised that it harmed me, but not my enemy. At least I assume it harmed me and not my enemy. Mushroom. Don't see the flash bug. No, it's close by. There you go. And you guys aren't that important. Let's go up. The blue mushroom. It's a room made of mush. Okay, from here I should be able to find... Oh. Okay, guy. Shall we start with you then? Let's start. Big tail. Mind if I cut it off? Don't mind me, I'm just drinking. Okay, come on. Wait, what happened? I mean, I don't take damage, but that is mildly inconvenient. Ah, thank you. That was exactly what I wanted to do. Here's the other one. Got distracted there. Should have been more careful. Mushrooms. More of them. So I wonder if those two beasts are actually going to fight each other. I guess they may have some sort of a dragon codex or something like that. Thanks for the mushroom. It's blue, you know. So we have two flash pots. We can go for three. There we go, thunderbugs. Rathalos tail. And the green one just go away and went away. I am going to go and kill the other one. Could have done that before, you know. Saved me a lot of trouble. Okay, need those dunk pots. Perhaps, we'll see. We might actually not need them. Okay. Forget it. I guess you actually got yourself tired a little bit there. That's good news. Just go ahead and do that. Look at him try to hit me with a tail that's already broken. Okay, what is the antidote? Okay. This is not going well at all. Oh, this one's the harder one, but still. Okay, swim. Just need to find him and kill him. This time I should use that if I have any doubt that he might kill me. This is obviously a great idea. Gotcha, a little bit. Trying to hit me, are you? Oh, there's the other one. Okay, let's bring that and go up there and kill the other one, because I don't think this one's gonna be that much of a challenge, but the same thing I thought about the Agena. Great, great. Now run. Okay, where's that mantle? There you go. I'm getting real tired of this. Go back to the HQ. Okay, next time we're gonna try to do those quests again, but for now I want something a little bit easier. Oh, that's the only picture you could take. You know, I broke the other dragon's tail. You could have taken a picture of that. Stupid, silly game. Okay, let's go and kill the Toby Kadachi. Is that something I'm pretty sure I can do? Maybe save myself the embarrassment. Yeah, that's a good start. Can't escape. Ow. Sure. Damn you. Yeah, it's gonna kill me, but you know, it was good. Fuck the monster, seriously? It's in an arena. It can't escape from there. It was specifically captured so we can be tortured by hunters. And don't blame me for that, blame the guys who decided that I should capture a monster so they can put it in an arena. I need to use a dragonator. What am I, a sadist? I guess I could use it. Okay, that was easy, sorta. It was annoying. At least I killed a large monster this time. This episode was nothing but failures until now, so at least that is a good thing to happen. Tobikadachi's membrane. So this is the Dragonator. It still has a very stupid name. I guess I could use the flash pot and then use the Dragonator because, you know, that's funny. Okay, I guess this is a victory. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here, so thank you all for joining me, and I'm gonna see you all next time. Yeah, take care. Cool. Goodbye.